All Miele condenser dryers are fitted ex-works with a drain hose up to 2 meters long attached to the condensed water container. The hose is easily disconnected for drainage into the U-tube below a sink using the accessories provided. This does away with the need to manually empty the container. Alternatively, the hose can be drained into a sink or floor drain. If you change your mind about draining the condensate away, the hose can be simply reconnected to the condensed water container. And because everything is connected to the rear of the machine, there are no parts to get lost.